What did you do?
Why is he calling you?
Because you won't take his calls. He knows I have your ear and he wants to know.
Know what?
Yeah. Look, can we just not talk about this now, please?
So Trevor called me last night.
He called you too.
Well, that's inventive.
Oh, God.
Grim Reaper, Angel of Death.
What are you talking about?
Your cousin. Last stop on her book tour, first stop on her road to a new life. It's very dramatic. She's the reason why I love horror movies.
I'm sure she'd love to hear that, if I knew her, which I don't really.
Well, wherever she went, people died. Other people. It was never her. I mean, Stab is the wrong franchise.
Okay, why is Jenny Randall?
Oh, Jill.
Why?
Jenny, is this you?
What's your favorite scary movie?
Okay, who is this?
What does she want?
I said, who is this?
I asked you a question. What's your favorite
I'm hanging up.
Wow. That was original. I got a call like that this morning from Marnie the Carney.
You just ran a stop sign.
Sorry.
Angel of Death.
I think Charlie likes you.
And I like him. To tease, to torment, to make him squirm.
You could do a lot worse, trust me.
Oh, hi, Trevor. Hi, Trevor.
Can we talk? Somebody cares about you over here, you know? Someone who made you really happy once. Someone who never should have let you go.
When you're done with a phone call, you let someone go. She gives you everything. And then you just go out with someone else that is not letting her go, that's dumping her. That's betrayal.
Anything with an on-off switch should be off. That's the rule. Somebody want to share?
Jenny Randall and Marnie Cooper were murdered last night.
What?
Jenny and
Marnie? What?
What's your favorite scary movie?
Shut up!
Yo, it's a newsman.
Class is not over.
She's right in here, Sheriff.
Hey, Jill.
Sydney. Hi.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too. What's your favorite scary movie?
From Stab? Or, I mean, you know. I'm Kirby, by the way. I'm their friend.
And the killer didn't call you?
No. Is that a bad thing? Does that mean that I'm not gonna live as long as these two?
Beautiful.
Oh my God, did you hear that? I'm gonna be next.
So pretty. When you think about what she survived, she must have scars.
Shh.
Come on.
Tell me about my scars.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Roberts.
She means knife scars, Mom. Right out front.
Anyway, what are you doing in the house with Sydney Prescott?
Can you please get away from... You have no right to be in here. Not anymore. Why do you care? I don't trust you.
Then I'm just gonna have to make sure that you do.
No, he's just leaving. It's my ex.
Yeah. I want to know a copy of your book, but...
What? Yeah. Good night.
Hello. Well, the zombies are still in their car, so should be.
Watch this.
What's your favorite scary movie, Olivia?
It's Trevor. I'll handle this. Trevor's calling.
Again.
What? Screening her calls from all
past. Like, what is he saying?
You. Come on, Mr. Ghost.
How's the move? I'm standing in the closet.
Stop.
What's going on?
Trevor's being weird.
This is not fucking Trevor.
Well, then who the fuck are you?
Open the closet door.
You do know there are cops all over this house.
I think I'd have just enough time to slice someone open.
I'll talk to him.
Shh.
Sorry, I don't know. Kirby.
Shh.
Come on, do it.
There's no way you're in there.
said you were the angel of death. Don't. I'm sorry about what I said. Do you want to get that looked at?
Yeah. House arrest.
I'm sorry about your publicist. How do you handle it? People staring at you all the time. I could never handle that kind of attention. I just feel like it would take over.
I focus on them.
You saved my life last night. I mean, I know we're family, but you hardly know me. Makes me wonder, you know, if I'd have been brave enough to do the same thing. No. If you need me, you know where to find me.
Up. That's the view from my cell. Really weird.
I think Olivia would understand, okay? She'd want me to be around other people.
All right. Be safe.
I can't believe that.
The sheriff's wife, man. It makes sense.
The Woodsboro murders ended at a party. So in the remake?
Exactly.
Whoa. I don't want to watch that. Not after what happened to Olivia.
And it was her favorite. Yeah.
Suspiria, Don't Look Now.
You know it. I could trivia your ass. Gunnar Hansen. Oh, that was me. I have powers.
You guys are unbelievable.
I agree.
Jesus Christ, where'd you come right now?
You probably shouldn't leave that unlocked.
And, may I ask?
No, you found the anti-party and it's in...
What?
After party at Kirby's house?
What do you mean, from my phone? Where is... I think I left it in your car. I didn't text you. And I'll prove it.
Found
my phone. It was up in your room. There was no text message sent to Trevor. He is such a liar. Where is he?
What do you mean, where is he? He just went upstairs looking for you.
He's not upstairs.
Trevor? Charlie? Robbie?
Maybe they're outside.
Jill?
Sydney! I'm sorry, I should have told you a mom
no,
where I was
okay.
Going.
No, it's okay, it's just I need you to come with me. Come with me right now, okay?
The balcony! There's no other way out! We can jump!
It's two stories. Towards yourself.
Over here.
Get out of the bed.
What?
Just do what I say, get out of the bed. Don't make a sound and don't come out. Just like...
Good, we'll cut and upload it later. Make it all traceable to Trevor. My shitty boyfriend, Sydney. Here's one that fucks you, dumps you, and doesn't even make you famous. Shut the fuck up already!
For your protection.
Mm-mm. Shouldn't have killed all those people, Trev. Gone and put it on video, even. But it means a lot that you did it for me. I am not the girl you cheat on.
I've gone through every...
Oh, yeah. The world just heard about what happened, but with us... Shit. It's not like anyone read. We're gonna know fame like you never even dreamed of. I was so believable today, wasn't I? I mean, I told... so many lies that I actually started to believe them. I really think that I was born for this. Do you know what it was like growing up in this family? Related to you? I mean, all I ever heard was Sydney this and Sydney that. Special! Well, now I'm the special one. Come on, Charlie, let's get on with it. You have to be strong and hold still, okay?
Come on, baby, get it up. Get it up!
It's a soul
survivor. Just ask you know who. You were the idea man.
My friends, what world are you living in? I need fans. Don't you get it? It's about becoming you so I could stay true to the original. It's sick, right? Well, sick is the new sane. Now I want mine! Go to college, grad school, work. How do you think people become famous anymore? You don't have to achieve anything. You just gotta have fucked up shit happen to you. Those are the rules. New movie, new franchise. They're over. Don't tell me you didn't know this day would come.
Charlie, they tried to kill me. And I heard they killed my mom and Robbie and Kirby too.
Just lay back. Try to rest.
Is your wife?
She's recovering.
If I ever write a book one day, I'd want her to write it with me. Matching wounds and all. We're survivors now. I just wish Sydney was too.
They think Sydney just might make it.
What? But I saw Trevor kill her.
But she's hanging on.
I want to see her.
You'll have to help her with that. Just get some rest now, okay?
Won't die, will you? Who are you? Michael fucking Myers? Yeah, I don't think so.
Fucking die already!
Ah! witches. At the house. I mean, this is just silly. Of course I will.
Joey!
Easy. Looks like I'll just have to ride it myself. Think about shooting. Give me your gun. Give me your gun! Keep your hands over your head.
Anything stupid.
Don't fucking tell me what to do. Now get up, bitch. Now! Come on. Let's go. Your skinny ass out here. What? Please? Clear?
Clear.
Did all our spirits tonight. An American hero, right out of the movies.